know. I also would like one day to make it to the top of my profession, the 15th floor, the penthouse, where all the crumbs are gourmet and I can float on imported champagne all night long.
What? I mean, you guys have to eat leftovers and everyone's always trying to knock you over the head. What kind of life is that?
It can be dangerous and it takes special skills. Ah, but that's what makes it so rewarding. I surprise people in the shower stall. I sit on the soap and watch them scream and yell. I hide in kitchen cabin inside it all day. And when somebody sees me, I just scamper away. I'm a cockroach.